that.
All right, the trial of former New England Patriot player Aaron Hernandez picking up once again today. The courtroom was dark yesterday because of the heavy snowfall. The Bristol native charged with murdering semi-pro football player Odin Lloyd back in 2013. Hernandez has pleaded not guilty to those charges. Lloyd's girlfriend expected to be back on the witness stand today.